how to add license code in MT4 Expert. Let's begin. First, visit the GitHub repository link provided in the description. Then download the MetaTrader validation.x4 file. Click on the MT4 folder. Inside the MT4 folder, navigate to the libraries folder. Now, click on the download icon to save the MetaTrader validation.x4 file to your computer. Copy the MetaTrader validation.x4 file from your download folder. Open your MetaTrader 4 application. Go to File Open Data folder. Open the MQL4 folder. Inside the MQL4 folder, find and open the libraries folder. Paste the MetaTrader validation.x4 file into the libraries folder. Go back to the MQL4 folder and open the experts folder. Open the expert advisor you want to license using the meta editor. Add the provided license code snippet above the on-init function of your expert advisor. Insert the respective code snippets inside the on-init. On the init. And on tick, functions. Replace MACD demo EA with your generated product code on the website for license validation. Compile the expert advisor, then instruct your client to enter the serial key in the input field. The expert advisor will now validate the serial key. Congratulations! You've successfully added license validation to your MetaTrader 4 Expert Advisor.